when you do the zoom on it lower. That last clip, we leveled up. Now we're going to get flammable solids. Now fall fertilizer. Also, we need to take the brush and hold it in the can. Let's go. Okay, we just hit a wall. We're outside the rail yard. Now we're going to cross the freeway and head towards the mechanic. Going to this motel, but we better put it on the map and then head over towards the mechanic. Okay, here's the mechanic. So we just pull over here. Now we're going to patch up this truck. When you're in the mechanic, we'll run down on what's damaged and the price will be shown. Select the item that needs to be repaired and then click repair. Then you exit out of the repair menu. And this one we're going to upgrade. that got upgraded. Next thing we're gonna do is paint it. Then we'll put our license plate on. Mirrors. Customize our steering wheel. Most of these are mods, so we'll go with the standard Kenworth steering wheel. Then we confirm the order. And this truck is now painted in company colors for Union Transfer. And now we'll park it. So we pull over here into this parking spot. Shut the engine off. And go off duty. Next time we'll pick up a load and head to another city in California. Jim Hall Railroad is fine.